Tell it's a fast snook by that anal fin, how it's pointed, and they get a little bump on their head, kind of like a peacock bass. But yeah, don't ever blind cast them.
Oh, sweet, sweet, sweet.
Mike, that was the coolest thing ever, man. You know, just long and skinny, that's a common.
Hold it.
I'm not sure what the heck. Look at this snook.
He's working my leader.
40 pound, he wore right through it, man.
I felt them.
Baby, that's a nice snook, man.
That could be the same fish I saw with my idle bot. For a sight-fished shoreline snook, that's a nice, nice snook.
I am just so stoked right now, you have no idea.
God, that's a good idea to pull that ball later up.
Just so in case I gotta walk around the corner.
Oh yeah, never mind.
Nice, John.
Buddy, another big snook.
Slot size fish, probably 31 inches. Absolutely gorgeous, man. Let's let her back in, man.
She wants to go.
He ate it. Oh, you snatched it from him. Try it again. Switch it. He ate it. Oh, dude.
Beautiful fish. That's pretty cool stuff, man. Pretty cool stuff right there.
Yeah, 50.
That was
the coolest thing.